Hi, I'm Christy, and I would like to read a poem by Judith, Viorst called Perfect. My dad made me pancakes for breakfast. My mom said my haircut looked cool. Instead of with grown-ups, they let me walk only with friends to my school. My basketball got in my basket. My history test got A+. The backpack I lost was just found on the trip to the museum bus. The allergy doctor is thinking I might be okay with a cat. The person I like a lot likes me, and that's all I'll say about that. Though nothing was great or amazing or even oh wow or gee whiz, today's what a perfect day feels like. Today's what a perfect day is. I hope you have.